The Old West was a hard place. She was nowhere to be found. He saw the box. What was in it? The simple wooden box contained a head. Your mother's head. Afterwards, your father found one of the gunmen still alive. The dying man rambled on about some unholy obligation, about promises made by the devil himself, and the rewards they would find in hell. You and your father were alive, but all your supplies were destroyed. No way you'd make it to Oregon now. Your father decided to stay put and build a life right there. Many years passed, and you grew up. You became a man. First laid eyes on Florence, she was all you could think about. It wasn't just desire that she inspired in you. It was the way she saw the best in you, the way she made you feel.
Ugh!